Hey guys, it's your Amazement Gamer here, and welcome back to another Dream Chronicles video, A Chosen Child, Episode 3, Let's Go. I'm not sure if this is going to be the last episode, but we'll see. Also, because my record over there, I'll be switching a little better, not my microphone's not too long, but we will find out eventually, shall we? Alright, let's play. Alright, so So when last off, we placed the stone over here, I guess, a month ago. Place it over here, and just went down here, and then disappeared. What's entrance? Climb into the thingamajig, whatever this is called. Slowly, I sailed to the lonely island. I do not exactly know what's waiting for me on the other side, but I'm getting strongly the feeling that my daughter is coming closer and closer. Oh, look, here we go. This door probably leads to the deep sea creation thing, but the lock is covered by a cap. Find a drop shape that you could put on it. I don't know why my English is so crap. Hey, it doesn't matter. As long as you can see. Alright, well, that seems obviously. It's gold. I like gold. Is that stupid? Alright. It's like a magic book. Come closer. There's all that. I shouldn't have filmed it. Is that all the gold out here? Yeah, I guess so. I walk into the first room of this mysterious deep sea ord. I feel that this is a special place. Maybe the elves will come here for rest, but now there's no one here. I see tea servers on a table. I see teacups on a table in the middle of the room. Fidget told me once about the healing powers of magic tea. I don't know what that means. The cups disappear if I walk to the table. The threatening voice keeps following me. Ooh, very scary. Alright, but seriously, what's this? Looks like someone's on the green run. Oh, my gosh, man. How the hell did I get 31 gold block? I think it's ridiculous. Wow! Now you say it, I would not have guessed that. Door's locked. Who would have guessed that? Door is locked. I'm stupid or something. My god. Oh, we gotta make music with that. Yeah, alright. So hammer your head in if you don't watch that. Okay. few more pieces of gold, I guess. Give me all that gold. That one there, and that one there. It's more exactly this. Yep. Wow. Oh, there they are. Did I get everything? Yep, let's go to the instruments. Thank you. Got it. Whew. This is gonna take some time. I'm gonna edit those pieces out. Get this up back as well. Okay, next one. Got it, thank God. I've got a teaspoon. Very nice. Next one. A candle. Alright, next one, last one, last but not least. Jesus. Misclicks. They happen every now and then, don't they? Got it. Phew. That's been done. Okay, done. Yep. Got pretty good at playing the instrument, but I have to concentrate me on the tea table. The most important thing there is in England, tea. I totally agree with that as a Dutch person. This is not correct. See, these things are around, huh? This one is. Okay, so these are not correct. But this one and that is correct. Even though it doesn't make a fucking jingle. It unlocked something. There's a piece, two more pieces of gold right there. Yeah, I got you, mate. But these also have to make a bit of pretending. Yeah, that one goes there. It just seems round, it just seems fine. Alright, nice one. I still don't know how to open that. There's some gold. Thank you. meditation room with smell candles and a very slippery water thing right there. Alright, so we just have to collect the candles. I'm not gonna slide all the goddamn things. Oh, well, that was fine. Oh, I need a few more of the candles. Must be a candle in here somewhere. Alright, so where's that last candle? You ain't gonna see a candle? I'm just gonna look over here or something. There's a piece of gold. Is that gold? Nope, that's not gold. Wow, my recording looks a whole lot different than it does. Alright, so is there any candle? There you are, you sneaky bastard. I'm gonna put another one. No, no, no. Yes, I don't. questioning myself with somewhere in. That's disappointing. Yeah, I'm just asking for a hint. Let's go back. Well, that was stupid. That was not too hard, was it? So easy. Got it. Nice one. This is a real nice game. The artwork is always amazing. It's one of the things. Whoa. Strange. Sometimes. Here I am. And I'm a dog. Playing against the mountain, so. Lyra, I don't see her anywhere. My heart is beating in my throat. It's highest time Lilith wakes up and tells me where my daughter is. Hey, it's a Nexus. I like you. You're not. Oh, he falls from the lock. Oh, these player on his right. Maybe I. Yeah. Thank you. I use the paper with the key on it to slowly and carefully pull it under the door. It's waking. Maybe this is meant for me. Alright, we gotta go. A fabulous house. Yep, alright. Alright. Wakes. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. I don't know. Let me just see. In the slop, sleep. Oh. Okay, dog. Yep. Oh, seeds, Zada. God damn it. Zada. Okay, we need lavender, like, lavender or something. This one. Ooh. Let me see. We need to smash these down. Look at this! It's just like it's magic. Oh wait, it is. Whoopsie! Sorry, no, it's not magic. Alright, let's go there. Oh wait. So, you're finally here. Well, you're expecting me? Of course I expect you. I've already thinking my instructions were way too hard for you. Instructions, you mean the notes? Yes, the notes are mine. All the Nexus Gate dreams about your family. I have all that's possible. Remember who you are and get you over here. I don't believe it. Doesn't matter. Alright, that might be too much to be. And you never found. There you go. I see your mortal brains screech. If I all the time was your protecting angel, who was then your enemy? Who stole your memories? Did you believe you were Brenna? Who has separated you from Fidget and been stuck in you? Who took Lyra? Maybe. Yeah. Okay. That name. Yeah. Okay. What? Nope. Jesus. Rebook thing. That's in the last game. She was the highest advisor of the Elven Lord, who ruled about the whole Elf Kingdom. When a year ago, the Elf Lord suddenly disappeared, the dream librarian that a certain prosperity must go out. That made me do my collaboration with you, Faye. No, wait, I should not be the first. Sounds. Oh, ha. a child, half mortal, half immortal, will follow up the disappeared elven lord. This child will be the most powerful elf. Oh, do you understand, Snappy? Yeah, I do. That's why the dreamer believes that Lyra is this child. I agree with you. There does happen in it through our world. Lyra does not have it in her through our world. Alas, although I don't know how to translate this, I will not serve under a daughter from a man who's actually mine. However it may sound, we both want Lyra to return back to the world of the mortals where she belongs. I've helped you because you're the only one who can bring her back. So if you want your daughter back, you need to do exactly what I say. You can only save your family on one way. You need powerful magic. What kind of magic? Well, sounds about right. Oh, I see. So now, go down here. We're gonna look at some more stars. Let's turn from day into night. With a telescope. That's a tower we're in front of this hill. Yep. Yep. Just look at this one. Alright, got it. No. It's a musical box. Alright, let's place the next one. Got it, right there. It's a sea thing. Oh, this might represent oh, if you go there, that will become the it's magic. Literally, I'm not kidding. Yeah, got a few pieces. Thank you. Oh, gold. Put it on there. Put it up. Nope, I cannot do anything while that's going on. Oh wow. Yeah, I know exactly what that is. It's one last game we played. Oh, this one. Let me see. Right, that's a lot of gold. I would love to have 48 chunks of gold. This one's gonna come in handy. Do it. Alright. Now we should be fine. So I need two blue. There it is. Nope, I need two yellow. Wait a second. No, this one. Got it. is. I enter the magical tree. In this place, Fidget and I will last together before Dream Tarkus. I separated us. Well, at least, if Lilith tells us the truth. I see the snuggly bear of Lyra's that she has since her birth. My heart breaks. But look at it. The tree is holding the bear in an iron. Yeah. Back to Lilith. You only saved my family life. Okay. Okay. Why can't you do it yourself? Okay. Kind of magic. Okay. Nope. Can you do it yourself? What kind of magic? Oh, tell me what to do and I'll do it. Yeah, I think Lyra's very her father. Bear, this drink you will free her bear. Yes, I know what you mean. Brew this drink and bring it to the magical tree that you will get through the nexus. Use the drink to free up the thing. If you have the bear, go back home and put it on the Bridget's hiding place. I'll do it. Bye, where is it? Got a will. Let's go to the herbalist's house right now. One, two, two. Very smart. Yep, go to the herbalist's house. Let's put this one in the book. Oh, we've got to discover another spell that we drink. There's a drunk. Let me see. Heated. Roses. Blow mortals? Three carrots or something? I don't know. This is not my bad day. Hits. Oh! Got it! And go green rose seeds. Alright. Alright, you need to get some rose and grab this. Get them out. Put them in the jar. I need lemon grass. So, it's this one. Heat it? Yep, I'll heat it. Alright. Annoying that it just keeps moving out, but oh well. That way you at least won't lose it. Don't need a rose extract. Yep. Bang, stomp the. Sweet. Smash them. Smash them. Mats, put them in there. Nice ingredient. Grey rose seeds. Which is this one? Yep. Yep, I just brewed a cat. Something shrink right. Jesus, I'm not English. Don't mind me today. I'm just a little one. Fuzzy. Yeah, now I'll bring it home. Alright, let's go to the next one. Not really hiding place, but I think it's good. It's magic. I totally didn't look that up. I'm stupid. Whoa! I've done Lynn's ritual and got my family back. I've seen many things on a long journey home. The elf world will always be in my dreams. If it looks at me with new eyes, nah, look. That's kind of creepy, those eyes. My god, their story is changing. She knows something we don't. If she is, she can only be one. Alright. Alright, I'm not that good. Oh, okay. Well, dream search 10. Quick dream search 10. Dream search 58. Cold boss 55. Yeah, that's not working. Alright, but, well, this is the end of the series, so thanks for watching. Hope this is gonna be across 4 and 5, obviously, but we'll try to do some other games in the meantime. And I'll see all you dudes in the next one. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, share, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell or something. I don't know. Just if you want to, you can turn it on so you can see whenever I upload a video. And I'll see all you dudes in the next one.